Hey there guys, what's up? Gamer number 12KZ here, back with another video today. And welcome back to episode 8, I believe, of Forza Horizon 4. So, in the last episode, which was a week or two ago, took out the Jeep Trailcat, I believe. And today we're going to be taking out the Pagani Zonda R. The 2010 Pagani Zonda. See for yourself. The 2010 Pagani Zonda R Forza Edition. So, I'm pretty sure this car would cost like... I'm pretty sure this car would cost like 5 million credits. But again, we have the ultimate edition of this game, so we got it completely for free. So that's a good thing. So guys, to start things off, my voice might sound a little different than it usually does. That's cause, I don't know, I probably have like a fever currently. I don't know, like, some of you might be thinking, well, shouldn't you be in bed? I feel better now, and I just decided I'd wake up early in the morning and just finish making a couple of videos. So here we go. We're in 8th place, so some of the cars here look super easy to, you know, pass. It's just that being all the way back in 8th place is a disadvantage. Okay, so we're one lap down, two to go. Holy crap, this car is too fast, like, I can't even control it. Which is a good and a bad thing. We're going at 140 right now, and we're at 5th gear. So that's good to know. 6th place. Okay, come on. Oh, crap. That's another Zonda. Okay. So, 3rd place, top 3. We just have to pass this guy. Then... Okay, that was easy. That was easy. We just passed him. Just like that. Now, let's make sure to... stay in 1st place. We don't want to screw up or anything. This car has good handling and good speed. Uh, Okay, there's a corner coming up here, this tight corner. So guys, we are still in the beginning of the game. This is spring. We have to do the spring showcase, qualify for summer, then do the summer showcase. And then, I don't know what's after that, qualify for finishing the game? Let's go first place. Hey, and by the way, guys, no school for the next 2 weeks because, winter break. Duh. Got him! What? We already have this thing. I'm not auctioning that. Okay, it's starting to rain here. We won that race easily. Let me see the difficulty. Inexperienced? No. Above average. That's what we want. Okay, guys, sorry about that. To finish this episode off, I just want to do one last race. I changed the difficulty back to inexperienced. So that's good. Solo. Let's create a blueprint. Anything goes. What? There are no restrictions in anything goes, I'm pretty sure. Season. I just want to do summer, bro. Clear. Confirm. Okay, let's race. Okay. Music off. This v episode is gonna be like 40 minutes long. So that's good to know. Okay, I just had to blow my nose again. Bus stop. What the heck? Okay, in anything goes, we have a Koenigsegg Regera. Whoa. Yeah, see, this is what happens when we change the difficulty to inexperienced. Whoa. A GTR can beat us? This is unusual. Okay, third place. Guys, this just proves that we're not even average. I know that I'm not even average. That I'm an inexperienced gamer. Like, this just proves how bad I am. But it's also kind of the AI's fault a little bit. Crap. That was unintentional. That keeps on happening. Which I don't know why. Okay. So there you guys go. hope you guys enjoyed the good parts of this episode, and yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye. Bye. I'm not texting. Bye. See you next time. Bye.